about the tilt table test. And the first thing you need to do before starting the tilt table test is you need to calibrate the tilt table so that it is parallel to the Earth's surface.
We have calibrated the tilt table so that it is perfectly parallel to the ground, or perpendicular to the ground.
And, we assume the ground's level.
Assuming the ground is level.
Without taking the curvature of the Earth into effect, this is level.
Not good enough.
This is not surveying. Back off.
The next thing you have to do is sit out the soil that you're going to use for the test.
Supply material. We shook it over minus 40. We shook it over a 47. This is the minus 40 material. We're going to take this material, pour it over the carpet pad. We're going to try to get it approximately a quarter of an inch thick.
Evenly.
Before Tommy spreads out the soil, we're going to talk a little bit about the tilt table test.
I'm going to play
today this. We're going to run it three different times. First with a smooth surface as a control, second with a non-woven geosynthetic, and thirdly with a woven geosynthetic. Now, while Tommy's spreading out the soil, we're going to go to Sam for a fun geotech fact.
Yeah.
On the face.
You want to get that as flat as possible?
That's not geotech term.
It's coming. It's coming. So that all of this surface area
is touching all of that.
All of that. And the phrase they use is intimate contact.
Intimate contact.
Intimate contact.
This is our smooth surface. We're going to place it on the sole with our weights, cranking it at one revolution every 2 seconds until it slides off the surface.
Now we have spun it until the thing slid slightly. This right here is going to be our fail angle, which is approximately 25 degrees for the smooth surface.
It is always a good idea to run the tilt table twice for each surface type and then average the two results. But we're just going to go ahead and move on to the non-woven needle punch.
We're going to place a non-woven needle punch geosynthetic on the sand now and add the weights.
There it went.
That's it. Whoops, stop, stop, stop.
Yeah, that's more like
33.
The whole table.
Alright, so we're going to do this. This time we're going to do woven fabric, and we're going to turn the angle of when it breaks. Ready?
There's a place downtown where the freaks will come around. It's a hole in the wall.
Make sure we have intimate contact.
Say 35.
35 on the woven geosynthetic fabric.
And that's the end.
So you're gonna have to do something.
All right, everybody. Get over there.
school today?
Intimate contact.